and running. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular? The exciting Ivan Perisic. Tall, rangy, but it has a deft touch, enough pace to move clear of attention. He's always looking to shift the ball onto that left foot to touch real power.
Quite no argument for me on that one.
Politano,
big chance! Stefan on goal.
Attempts a clearance.
It's a good run down the right.
Look at this lead. Now it's Insigne. And it's Insigne. Lozano. Could be a chance. Politano!
Brozovic.
Çalhanoğlu. They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
And here's Mertens. Mertens spreads it towards the left. A chance to play it in. Been caught out here, he's had a goal!
Here, kept the keeper honest.
Barrera. Barrera with the crossfield ball.
Brozovic.
And it's Çalhanoğlu.
It is deadlocked.
And it's played forward.
Lorenzo Insigne.
Now it's Mertens. A real chance if he can get through. Brozovic drives it forward. And here's
And Martinez! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Martinez. Brozovic moves short. Plenty waiting in the middle. Brozovic. Çalhanoğlu. Quick cross. He's gone for it. Goal! Inter! There is the breakthrough.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Into Milan,
break the deadlock.
Mertens hoists it forward. Fabian Ruiz. Politano.
Hussai. Lozano.
Skriniar. Lozano has been caught there, it's a foul.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. comes again. Away from immediate danger. Çalhanoğlu. Stefan de Vrij. Perisic looks to get on the end of this.
Politano. Elmas.
A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. Mertens.
Skriniar
is there and he can get that clear.
Çalhanoğlu goes looking. Politano. Napoli are still behind as we reach out for half time. Fabian Ruiz.
Elmas.
Di Lorenzo.
And he's there to clear it. It'll be a throw-in. He's had it. Mertens! Decent enough try. Çalhanoğlu. Barella. Çalhanoğlu. Across the field it goes. And there's the end of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But Rotherham still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Napoli.
And it's Brozovic.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
It away.
Brozovic. Gagliardini.
Çalhanoğlu. Forward it goes.
Fabian Ruiz.
Di Lorenzo.
And it's Insigne.
Lorenzo Insigne.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Brozovic has made his mark on this game.
Lozano.
Zielinski.
Hussai.
Zielinski.
Over to the left. keeps everyone guessing. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Lozano.
Napoli still chasing a one-goal deficit here. This is gone, that's a foul.
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
Skriniar tries to get it forward quickly.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Maximovic. Bastoni plays it forward. Koulibaly. Zielinski. Koulibaly. Elmas.
Down on the touchline,
seems there's going to be a change. It's going to be another throw. Gagliardini, and here's Martinez. Here's Perisic.
Oh, that's nice.
Koulibaly knocks it away. To save themselves here. And here's Dzeko. Mario Ru. Elmas. Maximovic. Lorenzo. Elmas. Gagliardini.
Brozovic.
Çalhanoğlu.
Brozovic.
Lewandowski. Mario Rui. Mario Rui drives it forward.
Run down the left. What can they make of it?
That's Tony. Gets rid without sophistication. Ruiz.
Nicely controlled.
Napoli have to get it into the box and quickly. Zielinski.
Surely it's Ruiz! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Short there.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. And that's that. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. Have you look back on the game then, Jim?
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom, and to wish you all...